the drive, it's time to get some cash. And we're going to play a little game called Dollar Daisy. Here's how it works.
Okay.
Now, we have 10 pedals. Each has cash on it ranging from $1 to $5,000. You pick three pedals. Whatever cash is on the pedals that you pick, that's what you win. If you pick the three biggest pedals, you'll leave with $6,500.
Whoa!
So give me your three pedals. Three pedals.
Eight.
Nice. Thank you for the eight.
Seven.
Seven.
Let me guess. Six.
Eight, seven, and four.
Okay.
Would you pick the three biggest ones? $6,500. So, number eight. $500.
Okay.
Number seven. $50.
Oh.
50, okay. Now, before we show you your third one, I'll offer you curtain number one.
No.
So stick with your pedals or take curtain one.
Stay with your money.
Now you guys know that's a zonk. I'll take number four.
You're taking the money. Tiffany, what's behind curtain number one?
Oh, Caribbean. Yeah, oh, wow.
You could experience a tropical vacation with seven nights at the Disney Flamingo Beach Resort and Casino.
Oh.
You can snorkel through an unspoiled underwater paradise, indulge in satisfying meals at three oceanfront eateries, take a refreshing dip in two sparkling pools, and test your luck at the bustling casino. Roger Bear Fair was included in this deal worth $9,655.
So you're not going to the Caribbean.
Okay.
Let's see how much money you're going home with. $550 so far, Jonathan.
Ma, at least $1,000, please.
$500.
Got it! Yes! Almost good as a trip. $500. Congratulations. Winner, winner, chicken dinner. Wow, pretty good. All right, more to come.
Wow.